You don't understand what you're doing.
I assure you I do. You'll make a most valuable hostage. Though in truth, we had hoped to capture Lancelot, not his second.
Fool! Hadn't you guessed the true purpose of this meeting? We were prepared to hand these isles over to Almorica. You've thrown away your one chance at greatness.
Silence! I cannot bear such arrogance. Grown tired of Branton, have you? Thought to find a new puppet? We need no borrowed steel to crush the buckram. Lena, the time is ripe.
As you say. Send word to Denham. Tell him everything is in place. The enemy must not hear of this. Not one whisper.
Understood, my lord.
Your armies already march?
When?
How?
You can't truly think we'd tell you.
You'll pay dearly for this.
Were I you, I should be more worried about myself. You're safe enough, for a time. After all, you're no good to us dead. Until Rhyme falls, you will remain here as our guest.
Buckram Marauders, hear me! You trespass on Wallaster soil! You defile the noble city of Rhyme with your presence. Throw down your weapons and quit this place!
How's this? Where did they come from?
What matter? The Dark Knights will make quick work of them.
You! My brother's death is on your head!
De Mosma. We've just received word. They hold Sir Balzaphon hostage.
What? They force our hand. Damn them! We must withdraw.
Do not look to Lodus to save you. See how they leave you in your hour of need?
He's right. The Dark Knights do not come. We're alone!
Faith, mage, I pull a hair for Lodus. We can handle this rabble. Past time we put these wallers in their place. Come on, then.
So much for reasoning with them.
Yeah.
time is ours again!
My lord, I've just come from Rhyme. We've retaken the city.
Well done. Your Grace, I'll send word to our forces at Almorica. Have them begin their march for Phaidoc.
Yes, with all haste. We cannot afford them a moment's reprieve.
Sir Balzaphon, thank the star you're unharmed.
With me, now!
It's shut tight, sir.
To the side. Gone. Hells. Wait. The Duke!
Who holds the power now? Your Grace.
What madness has taken you, Vice? You've your blade to the wrong throat, friend. Lena! Oh, thank the Father.
I was hoping you'd keep away.
Cease this at once, Vice. Why turn on your staunchest ally, your liege?
Quiet, traitor. You yourself.
Vice, you're wounded. Throw down your sword, I'll bind your wounds myself. End this, Vice.
And be discarded like so much refuse. I know what becomes of those who've outlived their usefulness.
Please, a pardon. I'll issue a pardon. Just spare my life.
Your brain's loud in my ears, old man. Sure.
He's gone.
No. By the great father, no!